What's up, guys? This is Aeolio at Grand Aeolian. We are back playing Far Cry Primal. Not been a great day for me so far, but hopefully that's about to change. How are you guys doing? You doing pretty good? If you liked the video, please like it, share it, comment on it, subscribe if you're not subscribed. Please, please, please push some buttons somewhere. Even if it's that little X button that gets it so that this video goes away. Just push a button. I want you guys to push my buttons since I'm pushing yours. Okay, so right now I think I'm trying to remember what our goals are. Oh, it looks like okay. We gotta come out and we gotta do these different things. We gotta find Jaima the Hunter, Wuga the Crafter, and Karush the Warrior. We gotta get out there. That's kind of gonna be our priority. We can go back to Syla and do stuff, but I think today we're gonna try and get out there. Looks like maybe this is an area just maybe we haven't fully discovered yet. Yeah, let's double check and see. Okay, we're all caught up on our skills. Okay, so let me just take a second and start my timer. That might be a good thing so that we don't go for a super long time. All right, now, my first thought is I think we should go for Wuga the Crafter. He's going to get us the ability to use a grappling hook. If we do any of the other people, I don't think we're ready yet for Jaima, because if we do Jaima, then we can just tame a bear straight then and there if we haven't gotten one by then. Let's check out what beasts we've got. Okay, so we only have a doll and a white wolf. So we still need to get a bunch of the other ones. So be on the lookout, guys. If we find a better looking doll, then we'll need to do that. Oh man, we totally sucked on that one. Okay. We got a crying boy. His brother torments him a little bit, so he's just, he likes to scream over nothing. You know, you get little boys push each other or something. Look, guys, we're just gonna have to fast travel there. All right. I got you, bro. Double bros. Yeah. Oh, more guys. All right. Whew. I'm surprised. Usually these guys, when they... Holy cow, we are already up to 4 health bars. I did not realize that. We must have done it like the very end of last episode. Alright, guys, so... Well... What's new, guys? Anything? I just shot a goat in the head. I mean, that's kind of new. And look, guys... If we had a grappling hook, oh, we could have used it. But we have no grappling hook. All right, so what's in the area? Wolves are in the area, but trying to decide, guys. I think we might get this bonfire first. Just seems like common sense. Ooh, what the heck? Is that a tall elk? All right, we got the tall elk in the hindquarters. Now in the neck. All right, can we get a headshot on you? Right up the rear end. Come on. Eat that. Okay, that guy's right there is a doll. Rare doll. Come on. We need him. Come on, eat it. Come on, eat it. Good boy.
Warpate. Daima.
Yeah, see, we got the rare doll. Okay, guys, this is why it's important we get these things. So we got three now. Skills. We need one more beast, and then we get, the next upgrade, so we can get even more. Okay. What do we have right now? Do we just have... Okay, so we can just get... The only cat we can get is a jaguar, which would be really nice right now. Jaguars are real cool guys, but... Dude. I totally forgot. Oh, shoot. We had that tall elk back there. I didn't skin it. He's probably... despawned by now. Dang it. I just jumped off for nothing. Except for... That's not nothing. We need it. Sorry, guys. We're having some issues with... We got a new remote, and it's being kind of annoying. So, alright. If we can find another boar, that'd be really sweet. There's another boar. What is this? My doll?
Sanika!
Okay, we need that boar now. Don't let us forget that. Again? Come on, dude. Let me get the boar. Did we already get the boar? You're a boar. Okay, crafting. New guts bag. Cool. Okay, now the reason we need the guts bag is now we can craft three baits. Yes. Alright. I think I just made a bigger quiver. Okay. Crafting. Bigger quiver. Nice. Just get rid of it. Sorry. Talking to my wife about the what is that guy? That's a dude. That's a Udom guy right there. Get back here. Come back here. Alright, did I not check this guy for parts? Alright, let's check his parts. Okay, guys, so... man, we're still super far away. We're like... I don't know. What is that, like a quarter mile away? Depends. We don't know yet. Are these feet or yards? You what? They're feet. They have little feet. Yeah, but they could be yards. They could be like paces. Because they got 2 feet. Sorry, my wife's arguing if it's feet or yards. I say they are yards. Oh, man. Missed again. Ooh, wolf. Where are you at, wolf? That's right. Man, we almost had him. You had to attack that dude, didn't you? Just thinking, Wolf, we wanted you. Alright, let's see what we got. Deer. Dude. Bad dude's up here. Oh shoot, come on. I don't understand, because it... Okay, did he do that for me? Okay, I think that the dolls will grab all the guy's stuff. What? We're getting a second commentary here. Skins carcasses and gathers resources after a kill, uncovers and gives you nearby resources when you stand idle. Ooh, okay. So if I just stood here... What? No, we can't stand here. We gotta go stop. Alright, here we go. Guys. He got me like right in the face. Oh, what was that? What was I pushing in? Okay. Is that an eagle or what? Okay. We're gonna head down river. If we can find another wolf, that'd be great. Eagle again? Just looking on the mini-map, guys. It's... Dull. Oh, man. Gotcha. Dull skin. So we're gonna take a test here, guys. So there's some stuff here, and I got my doll crossing the river now. If I just stand here, oh, I got hardwood. Okay, so I didn't see any hardwood around here, but it looks like maybe he grabbed some hardwood that we didn't know of. All right, 300 feet. Where you at? There's a guy. There they are. Oh, right in your face, Grandma. All right. What do we got, deer? Think we can hit a deer from here, guys? Whoa. Apparently a headshot and a neck shot are pretty much the exact same. Okay. Birds. Is that the bird I keep hearing? Uh-oh. Angry little girl right there. Yeah, we got him right in the face that time. Alright, let's make more of these. Okay, how close are we? We're getting much closer. Boars. That's the little boy. Okay, guys. Just try and ignore. It's not as bad as you think. He's a whiner. His brother is being a little turd to him, but at the same time, it's like, you know, he's just being a little kid. He's not beating up on him. Okay, so we got this. We got one guy. We got two guys. Three guys. Anybody else? I think that's going to be it, guys. So, then the other question is, what the heck is this? Let's hurry over. Oh, nope, it's done. That's dead. Okay. So, what do we have? We don't have anything. So, they're all right there. First off, let's call back in the wolf. Okay. Secondly. Nope. Two down. What do we got? One left. That's what happens when you mess with my wolf, son. Let's light this thing. Yeah. Bonfire. All right, guys. Let's see what's next on the agenda. Well, we're gonna need to grab all this stuff. And now we can at least fast travel closer. Whoa. Let's try and head back up this early direction so we can start getting to where... Oh, shoot. There's wolves. That's good. That's a good thing, guys. We need another wolf. Once we get another wolf, we can get that... They're gonna come back. Don't worry. They're a wolf pack. They're tight in the wolf pack. Maybe they aren't coming back. Usually they'll come back and they'll sideswipe me, like try and attack from behind or something. Wolf smells something. Here. Eat some meat.
Eat meat.
Get some slate on our way down. Okay. We've got some creatureless. Oh. Do you hear it? I hear it. Where you at, creatures? We gotta sneak up, guys. Like I said, this guy is gonna be good for us. Sneaky. Alright. Not only... What the heck was that? Was that like some dude, like, going... But... Okay. So now, we can get this skill, which is important. We need that one. So, we can tame almost everything. The only things we can't tame are badgers and cave bears, which is good because now we can head over to that area and see there's some cave lions. I think up by Wooga the Crafter, there's the area. If you watched that very first video that I made of me taming a saber tooth, that was up in that area. Okay. Okay. But let's see here. Yeah, I know, guys. We need to get one of these guys, but there are three of them. Three versus me and a jaguar. Not gonna fly very well. That jaguar, that's one nice thing about this jaguar, is it will keep these guys at bay a little bit more. Okay. There's more wolves. Got a Hunger Games up a little bit. Steal everything around everybody. Check everyone for all their nice, cool new tricks. I have no idea what I meant by that, but we're gonna steal their cool tricks, guys. All the other kids with their pumped up tricks, you better run, baby, run. Outrun my arrow. What, where is he? It's another jaguar. See, guys, we're good. We're good. That, like I said, my jaguar is going to try and tell everybody to back off, which is really nice. Let's see what this jaguar does. Okay. Attacks unsuspecting targets without alerting enemies nearby. So, not going to say it, but I have noticed that... Okay, so here, let's show that off real quick. Okay, so he's in front... He's in back. We attack that guy in back with him, and then we time this just right. Oh, doesn't even know. See? Okay. There's the wolf pack. We wanna get the non-white wolf. One of them. There we go, there we go. Good boy, white hand of Sauron for me. Yes. Okay. Let's see if there's anything skills-wise I wanna plug into. Okay. Show resources on the minimap. Reveal terrain. We kind of want to do that just so that we can get to this one where it shows the resources. Showing the wood is really nice.
It's in the box for Michael.
Although this one's really nice too. We're going to get that one. Because we can still see the wood. But that'll give us more resources. All right. Outposts. I guess we're close to an outpost. Let's take a look. Okay, we're gonna take down this outpost, guys. And to do that, we're gonna take old kitty cat here. We need a name for him, like Mr. Beasley or something. We're gonna take him with us. Alright. What'll happen is, I know this is gonna happen. I'm gonna call him Mr. Beasley for the rest of this episode. And then I'm going to forget that Mr. Beasley's name is Mr. Beasley. So, we're just going to have to deal with this, guys. Okay. Sorry if I just was checking time a little bit. Ooh, dead people. Okay, there's a woman. We got to kill the woman for sure. We got to go all Anakin style, like I said. Okay, we got more people there. Okay. We got anybody else? Is it gonna be like just a few people? Oh, guys, I smashed him into the... Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're good. We're gonna take out the woman all sneaky like. Just cause she's like the weirdest woman ever. Look at her taking a little bath thing. She dead. Alright. got him. Oh, guys, did you see that? Oh my gosh, that was amazing. I cannot believe that even worked. Oh, that was so awesome, guys. That headshot was just amazing. I can't even explain how awesome that was to me. I feel like I'm really, really good sometimes. And that was one of those times, because... Oh yeah, the wind just coming. Oh, you don't throw rocks at me. That's right. You kill my brother. All right. Reclaimed it. We killed it. We killed that dude out in the middle of nowhere. What is that thing? What are we hearing? He's just a regular wolf, guys. We should have taken care of him in the first place. He's dead. Had I looked a little bit closer, I would have seen that, and we could have just had that thing wreak havoc. Oh, let's go check out... Yeah, naked guy. Let's go check out... the woman. Alright, guys, so... Oh, let's heal up. Oh! That dude... threw a rock real good into our skin. Alright, looks like, guys, we're probably gonna end up making it to Woogah, the crafter spot, by the end of this, but up until then, we'll just keep going. We've taken down quite a few things so far, so we're doing good. Let's see here. Trying to think what we're gonna... Oh, shoot, what kind of territory? We're in the cave lion territory. So we gotta be on a high alert here. Okay, here we go. Triangle. I don't know why that just came to my mind. Maybe because my wife is saying it. Headshot. Oh, guys, like I said, I'm really proud of myself being able to do this with no aiming devices. The game without the aiming, or with the aiming assistance, well, first of all, I don't have aiming assist, and I don't have the reticle either, so it's like, between those two things, it's just, I feel so proud of myself. I feel like a skilled Wenja warrior. I'm like a Wenja ninja. A Wenja ninja. Alright, guys. Crocodile. Let's hit you right in the head. Steal your skin. Okay, he's been skinned. Make sure there's no bite fish around. Who are you? What's up, Wenja girls? You bathe with your shirt on? No joke, guys. Funny story. In high school... Do you get away from her? I can't believe you just killed her.
No, there's a snack gonna be behind it.
Anyway, guys, no joke, in high school, I knew a girl who claimed that she would shower in her socks. Like, she would wear her socks in the shower. It was, like, ridiculous. Ooh, guys. Should we try? Oh. Not again. I got you. I got you. See? Modesty is the best policy. Monkey. I didn't kill the monkey. Somebody killed the monkey. I need to kill monkeys later, but not yet. Okay, let's see here. We're 300 feet away from Wooga El Craftadoro. It looks like, guys, it's about time for me to head out on this video. If you enjoyed the video, please like it, share it, comment it, do whatever you want to with it. Like I said, you can push that X button even, but just do something with it, please, 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 please. I'm begging you. And as always, awkward ending might be coming. You just never